I didn't realize my mic wasn't on, but oh well.
Hello?
Can you stop? Can you go away? You're just gonna have like an echo of my stream, please. Why did I do that? They pose no real threat. Oh well. Jesus Christ, that got brighter. Furnace. If I do that, and then heck, I'll just use this. Gives off a good light source too. Okay, there's that. This is what's cutting at my spawn, bruh. I'm not killing him. Always worth a try. Okay, the crafting bench on me. Okay, there's that. being an iron ever. I don't get it, it's not even my phone. It's not going off right now. It's right next to me, but there's also something else going off. Okay, what kind of ripoff was that? Fine then. Yeah, no, I'm good, Mr. Enderman. Yo, what? Wait a minute. They took my no. Are you kidding me? No, not what's up. Oh my god, of course. Go away. Yo. Not what's up. Goodbye. My dirt block. I literally got it. I'm not dead. I'm alive. It's This man took my door block. Come on now. Ugh. I do not like having no door. How many times am I almost gonna die to an Enderman? It's a bit embarrassing. Still not convinced I'm good yet. Bro, what is that? Why is it so loud? Of all that I killed, I got nothing? Okay. Okay, so let's see. This should do it. It is, but that should be good enough. Let's see. I just don't know what to do yet. I do know what I will do first, though. Make. So what can I do with a stream? Nothing. Perfect. I don't know what I'm working towards now. Take the XP, don't mind if I do. This really is the thing cutting down on my spawns. I'm a little afraid to do it. Oh, he looked at me. Come on now. I was gonna do it till he looked at me. Okay, I'm a pretty good place in the ocean. Not a place I really want to be, though. Luckily, this is the only starter. Someone else took that block? I'm smelting that block currently, so... Wait, what was the recipe? I thought the recipe for that was that. And then iron. It is. Then why is it not? Oh, because I'm in construction. So was there a shield option? Just missed it? Doesn't matter now. Okay, so to replace. Did I seriously not? Oh my god. I don't know if I should be making farms or mining now. Sure what to do, yeah. What if? Let's see. Need one of these on me and some stone. So that should be good. Wait, I'm gonna need torches. Journeying back we go. Okay, all that. Hey, I was actually right on my math. There's a heck of a lot of more I could have smelted with that. Is there anything I need to? There's nothing I need to even smelt. That's pretty cool. Okay, so got some coal, so then torches. I got coal right here. Oh, I have no sticks. They should do me for a minute. Oh my god. Should be able to dig out roughly 5 and place a torch. was I looking for? I was looking for show coordinates. Okay, that's better. Not too far. Still hasn't broken yet. Come on now. How much iron? 20. Not bad. Coal? 37. Alright. Wait a minute. I can just make another pickaxe. My voice is just not where it's at today. Something about it. Does he blink? What was that? Oh, hang on. No, he just switches the way he looks for a second. Okay. Stone, please. There we go. I hear lava. Oh, I'm at Y11. It sounds really close, too. Oh, don't be up. It's totally gonna be up, isn't it? No, it sounds more this way. There's water here. And where's the lava? Well, I mean, I suppose I made it to where I wanted to be. Okay, so now I start the line. Nothing. Okay. Also nothing. Okay. Never mind. I don't know what the white hole is there, so gotta be cautious. Something. It's not quite what I wanted, but it's something. Okay, take it. I mean, I'm finding stuff, it's just not exactly what I wanted. Yeah, no, it's just gonna be one of those. Nah, I'm good. Hey, you're what I want. I mean, diamonds would also be nice, but, you know. Nothing wrong with redstone. This should help me too. 32, not bad. Half stack. Okay, so there's where I dug out initially, so yeah. Oh no, I'm good. Please don't be the same thing the other way. This one's, yeah, been really promising. Or not. Here. And quite frankly, I really don't have the time to dig this. Maybe I do have the time, I just don't want to. More gravel behind this? No. that's a cave sound. That's goodish. Where's my crafting table at? Oh, it's right here. Okay, let's see. Might as well make a shovel, and I'm not doing that, so... Okay, this one was really successful, so I'm gonna look further. Wait, this didn't break yet? Hang on. Okay. It gets me every time. Not sure why it gets me every time, but it does. Hey, more redstone. Hello. This is one after I steal not. Alright. Where is this? Oh, okay. That kind of meets up-ish. Because it doesn't, I'll make it. I haven't really seen any bit of gold anywhere. Yeah, I definitely hear lava. Dang, bro, is this a coal vein? Hang on a minute. I'll be taking that. If I'm gonna explore a cave, I'm gonna need... Here's all my wood supply. What is this? Torches. Huh, that's good enough. How are you? 12. Above. Above to this way. Come on now. Now it sounds this way. having a bit of a diamond crisis. Well, I did kind of get what I need. Actually, I could just leave right now. I think I'm going to just do that. It's daytime, too. Actually, let's get that redstone first. I've got priorities. I'll figure it out. What time is it? 1:15, that's not bad. Thank you, Mr. Drown. I should build a really cool bridge over to my thing, shouldn't I? Yeah, I really should. It's embarrassing to have to swim over here every time. Bruh, I am so tempted right now to get rid of this box for the mob cap. But he looks at me every time I pull out the sword. Okay, I think I'm actually finna do it. Shield your eyes. Ooh, my god, he's so cute, though. Food is priority right now. Okay, these things aren't even growing. I put these here since day one. Haven't grown a bit. How am I still getting one potato? How is it not fully grown? What? These have stayed the exact same the whole time. Haven't even changed. So that's useless. To drown down there is not much. Okay, I'm sorry, but you're taking up my mob cap. Didn't want to do it, but it's taking up my mob cap. I can't. Okay, so I could make a farm, but a lot of it needs to. That's right here. Okay, so that needs. What's up?
Watch this. This is the most nastiest thing I've ever seen.
Oh my god. I'm not sure what I do next. While I wait for that to cook, I am totally not going to look at something to build in the meantime. After a short amount of time, I have concluded that I cannot do anything because I need observers. Alright, well, I suppose that I'm just gonna build a pretty cool ridge, I guess. See. Mike was muted that whole time. I was giving you a whole rundown on why that looked so terrible. If they won't stop spawning, then I'm okay with that. Well, my one job is... pretty quick. All I gotta do is just get some berries. The man dropped 3. Okay.
No.
Not trying to place you, but okay. I kind of need more than just 21. To be fair, they do grow really quickly, so I probably could just... yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. The reason I'm so quiet is, one, it's like 1 a.m., and two, well, my voice just hurts or something, I don't know. A 42, but I need, I believe, if I do a 7x7, that's... sometimes 7 is 49s, but that would mean I'd have to cover... wow, that'd mean I didn't... but that's not... okay, so... okay, that's not too bad. Wait a minute. Am I okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6, 7. So that means we have 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. All I know is that's a lot of hoppers, and I'm not really down for that. But I think I have a new strategy, so I should be okay. Did I get all the berries? I mean, that's kind of all I need, but like, still like more. No? Okay. I really don't want to take the water after I just built that pretty cool bridge, so. It'd render the whole thing kind of pointless.
What up, nigga?
God, I can't believe he said that. The one thing I told him specifically not to do, he says the N-word on stream. YouTube, I don't condone racism. Jesus Christ. Guess that's the best I can do. Does, because why would you say in the N-word on a stream? I just don't get it sometimes. I need to work out the timings with this hopper, or this hopper minecart and stuff, so I can grab it through that, and I need that and that, so I can make a stone shovel, because why would you make an iron one? What do I need again? I don't even know what I need at this point. I need sand, that's what I need. I might as well get some dirt while I'm at it. This is a 4x5, so it's gonna be a 5x5 actually. Take it back. Okay, then we gotta go 2 under. I hope they're not stupid enough to actually come down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I should dig up and see. Yep. I don't want to be every YouTuber everywhere, but like, mining without a beacon is like, yada yada yada, tedious, annoying, yeah. Okay, so that's in the right area. Okay, so that's fixed. I'm still gonna need a bunch of sticks, and okay, I'm gonna need reels. That's not the best of what I was hoping for. It crafts 16. Good to know. Didn't need that many. Okay. Power rail needs cold though. Ooh, that's where it's tough, because I don't have gold. Is there a certain Y level specific to, or... Okay, there's no way this isn't a full-grown potato. I was finna say, if it gave me one, I was quitting. I mean, I'm still gonna reinvest it. Straight back here. I need a bucket. I know where heck the iron is, so I'll be good anyway. Yo, wait, there's another one over here? Hang on, man. So you're saying, so if I, let's say I did this and said that. I also don't know what trajectory I kind of want the path to go in. I want to do like everybody else does, but I don't know. It should come over to right. No, I should go back a little bit. The chest that puts it all in should be like right here. Okay, so let's see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 9, 10, 11, 12. I don't know why I'm counting. This doesn't matter. I'll run out of blocks or I won't. Actually, it doesn't even have to have that. No, I don't want that there. So that should still run into that, which should put it that way all around. What about these few slots here? Actually, this would just be so much easier if I just connected it all up. I don't know why I'm not doing like everybody else does. It's just so much more convenient. This makes no sense. What I should be doing is the row by row. That always works. Actually, I wouldn't have a problem with making a few of these. That wouldn't matter. Test time, because I'm not very good at redstone. Could you, in theory, do that? And still technically place a rail on it? Come on, that'd be so cool. I don't know anything about how to do this, but trying. Oh. do not know anything about this. I should have really thought this through. Row by row doesn't work for me either. What we would have. Alright, let's map this out in my head. Alright, so we loop it around here. Okay, it goes through there. No. Okay, here. Okay, so it loops all the way, goes through here. There. Yeah, straight back into that one. Okay. I don't feel like actually trying to fight mobs. I mean, it's gonna happen. I've already fought some mobs, but like, trying to reduce that. Not trying to fight too much. Not sure why I didn't use a shovel there. What it really makes sense to do is this. And now here's my problem. See, my problem here is I don't know whether this is gonna keep going. I don't think it is. Really? I'm gonna say it's gotta stop somewhere. Right? Okay, this pace is a little bit painful. Does it work or does it not? Going inches at a time. There's no way this still works. Wow. Alright, this. That's just as sad as it gets. I don't have gold. That's it, I'm looking it up. Okay.
Bet.
Layer 28, boys. I wasn't using one that whole time. Didn't even realize. Do I have any food? I do. Wait, no, I already passed it. That's pretty cool. First. I'm looking for iron, sorry. It's getting harder to trust Wikipedia now. Okay, this is actually a really good sign. Ish, I think. This is where I usually see gold. Wow, okay, I'm not seeing a single bit of gold. Okay. Come on, I got happy for a second. It's a real inconvenience sometimes. Just because my shovel just broke. I don't know about this one. I'm getting drown sounds. What is happening? Really? It's gonna pull this one on me? It even gets me when I'm not ready for it, or when I am ready for it. already had a crafting table on me. That makes it even worse. What do I need? I don't even know. I need a pickaxe. More of this. All for what? There better be some gold in here. I can't just be digging this whole thing and have no gold. Something interesting better be here. There's no way. There's no way I dig through all of this. Through all the little dirt patches. Are you kidding me? There's not a single little bit of it. I literally just need 6 of it. So convinced that there's gonna be gold here. I just don't know where. So weird to hear drown sounds. I'm at Y27. Shouldn't be hearing drown sounds. So I'm just probably finding some water though. It's a bit sad actually. Still haven't found any gold. I'm actually convinced there's no gold left in the world. I hate the sound of drowned. It's the most annoying thing. Besides them as a whole, I should add. I don't know. I'm getting a little sick of it, but I'm not really gonna do anything about it. It is. I just don't know where. My phone is literally right here, but it's coming from over there. You're getting heck of notifications then. Bruh, the search for gold is real, bruh. I cannot find any gold. Like, gold has gone extinct. Jesus, give me gold. I hit iron again. Really? I've dug through all of this. Not a single little bit of gold. It's nighttime. I'm not going out there.
Jasmine's phone? Joe's just sitting there, and Jasmine likes to get messages from Snapchat. Which is fine.
That's probably why then.
But if you, but she's getting it from group chats.
Group chat. Oh, no wonder.
What about group chat?
Jesus, group chat be going some. It is literally, it's 2:06. Who's on Snapchat right now? I don't care if I'm wasting durability. I just need to get gold. Get gold, get good. Besides, I have enough to make a new pickaxe anyway. Just give me some gold. I can't keep going here. It's so annoying. So sitting my head every time I come over here. I'll be back, so. Oh my god. Some of it I actually, wow, just picked it all right back up. Okay, let's throw that leather out. Is all evidence be gone? Okay, nobody needs just one stick. Find diamonds one day. Oh, please don't let me dig forever. Please just be some close nearby gold or diamonds. What is that? Oh, it's, I thought it was gold. I was so happy. Yo, I'm mining with iron. I mean, I can afford it very well, but, like, not trying to. There's just so much mining involved, this isn't fun. Like, where are the diamonds? I'm so fed up with mining. I'd be fed up with watching all this at this point. Jesus. There's just no point. Worst Wikipedia page, I think, in the history of Wikipedia pages. That's not bad, though. Come back for that redstone. Although, when I leave this place... dropping diamonds. Jeez. Diamonds or gold, I'll take either. Not that iron I see right there. I'm good. If there's a list of things I hated, this would be on it. Not mining itself. It's gonna be a one vein, isn't it? Don't play me like that. Come on now. Alright, what do I not care about? No one cares about three gravel. Just three gravel are gonna end up saving my life. Watch it. Yep, doing it. Just to save durability. Actually, can I see my durability or is it not that cool? Okay, it's not that cool. Please don't break. Yo! How much is that? That was three. Oh my god, it would give me five. I even made a joke about it. I even made a joke about it. I even made a joke about it. Giving me that. I just have so much stuff at this point. What do I get rid of? This one wheat, no one's gonna miss that one wheat. Wait, how did I get this back? Okay. Let's throw some stuff back. I don't care, that's good enough, actually. Okay, and like that, I've got my wheat back. Break, please. 3, 2, and 1. There we go. Right after 1. I don't know why I do that. I know my inventory was full. Okay. I've crossed a water cave, boys. It's the most dead water cave ever. I only see it as a challenge. To get past water cave. I'm actually gonna use my most useless block, which is this. Get rid of all that water. What's gonna happen right here? just so much faster, and I love it. More iron for pick. How much iron do I currently have? 12. Still not a very bad number. Oh god, my stool about fell over. Sitting on a stool, boys. Gold, please. Or diamonds. I'll take either. I don't really care. I'm not Y12 for a reason. Might as well do it. Wouldn't make sense if I was at Y12 and didn't want any diamonds. Should make, like, no point for being here if I didn't. Wait, what am I doing? I need to get rid of all that. I need to go, bam. Huh, that's how you can only divide it. Okay. Well, just whatever works here. I guess 8 torches, not bad. I literally can't find a single bit of gold or a cave or anything. That's depressing. It's starting to make me think these caves don't really exist. It's just unbelievable how... Give me all of it. Oh, finally. It's felt like forever. I can't even pick up the lapis. I don't care about these two fence. Nobody does. Take what I can get when I go back. Okay, well, let's be honest, where's that 10 lapis gonna get me? Okay, it's probably gonna get me a long way, and I take it back. Heck, I'll come back for it, hang on. Just find something to break my pick for real quick. Like this, this should really do it. Surprisingly it didn't. There's no way it doesn't break from all this. God pickaxe? Okay, I was famous. Say, bruh. No. We don't. It's alright that. Wait, is this back in my cave? This is... I don't even know where I'm going at this point. Thought I did. I was looking back for my lapis that I wanted. Ah, right here. I don't even know where I'm at. Oh, I'm at my branch mine. Okay. Now it's just a bunch of jumping from here. How much gold? 13. Definitely enough. I can make 2 sets if I needed to. Is it really just night? Is it turning night or becoming day? It's not established. It's becoming night, okay. Let's use my very cool bridge. It's probably not even that cool. I mean, I like it, but... gives me a certain feel. Yep, thanks for spawning that on my island. I'm not me messing with him. Really? Really? Really, game? This is the game's tactic, isn't it? Well, I'm gonna keep spamming it. You're not gonna stop me from that. I can just hold it down. There we go. You're mad. There's that skeleton. I'm kind of anxious to watch him burn. Because burn, baby, burn. Has my shield really taken any hits? No, it hasn't. Not once. I haven't picked a single fight with anything. That'll change later. Once I start having a fight. Probably in the nether, to be real honest. I mean, I kind of already encased 2 of them by accident. They did their little jump thing in. Didn't even lure them. Didn't even have to. Which is the cool part. 37 extra iron in there. Just heck of cobblestone, bruh. I could do what it did in my other world. I could just build a farm out of it, but like... I don't feel any benefit out of that. I just don't know what farm I'd make. Maybe I stop stream sometime. And then I just, I don't know. Maybe I'd look something up. I don't know what to build. This is my problem. I could probably do it. I just don't know how to build, like what to build. My problem is I'm not very creative. Plan is to actually free them from this. I don't care what they do. They're just kind of going crazy. Actually, I don't think they can actually get out of that, which I like. My cow can. Okay, now I can. Count. In my defense, he was starting to make me mad. 5 by 5 is 25. So I don't fuck be just short of the glass I need. Are you kidding me? I placed a double. Come on now. The last thing I needed. I did two doubles. Come on now. I could have completed that too right there. God. Well. Hitting stuff with my hand montage. Still trying to make the land look good though. I had 16, so I had 14. Oh, I am so tired. That means if I have 14, that means, and I need 25, that means I need 11 sand blocks. Okay, or 47, that also works. Chuck an extra just in case I did my math wrong, but I know I did it right. Better safe than sorry. Okay. I should probably really look up a tutorial on this stuff, but I don't want to. Kind of the laziness I've opted for. Okay, that would not work because let's figure out a way to ruin my own redstone. I just don't think it'd pick up a lot. I don't know if you can, so I'm just gonna play it safe for now. Keep trying it. Okay, can. No, it needs to go this way. That's frustrating. That's also a little bit frustrating. This needs to happen first. And then... Okay, so then, bam, there. Okay, but then this needs to be... probably a really easy way to do this that I just don't know. And I'm making it so hard for myself right now. There's just... This is a very hard process. For me, anyway. My eyes are starting to water. I'm not that tired. There's no way. Alright, well, I guess my eyes are starting to water then. Alright, well, because I need a way up, and that's the water block. So I'm gonna break up right here. Wait, I'm not even finished with the original reel. Okay, so then, bam, bam, bam. Wait. No. Wait. It doesn't even get any of that. Alright, rewiring. I thought that was how you make cool reels. No, you need iron. I'm stupid. Stop making that noise. I hate that noise. I always think something is dying. Why is it always 50? I don't care enough right now. Yeah, now that I add that iron, it's gonna work now, isn't it? No? Oh, wait a minute. It's that. It involves redstone. I think it's redstone and iron. I don't know. Haha. Oh, okay, that's a weird crafting recipe. I did it nonetheless. Okay, need that, five. And then it's like... I think I forgot how to make a hopper. What is the necessary amount? It's 5 again. Okay, still have the other chest too. So I should be able to go minecart, hopper, then minecart, hopper. Let's go. Okay. And then, I actually need one more hopper, because that's what I need two more hoppers. Dang, okay. Because they both need that, yeah. This can be a heck of chests. Actually, need three because, well, I need something to... Stop, I hate that noise. Oh my god. I hate that they do that. It's so annoying. It's the only bad thing about having them like that. It's taking so long to craft, like, the actual easiest thing to do. Okay, so I got two of those as needed. Go to bed. Actually, this farm actually cost me no redstone, which I kinda like. Because future projects, I actually don't have. Imagine being that bad, guys, that you don't even have a pickaxe. I am such a bot. No, why would I make a gold one? That makes no sense. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this will be my food source. It's not the best food source, but a food source it is. Okay, so there. These will also be where they drive over the hoppers, releasing in a few at a time. Okay. Perfect, and then I don't know why this is taking so long. It's just the easiest thing to do in your start. Oh come on now, you're better than that. Can't be waterlogging my chests. Now you can place rails on this, right? Yes. I probably need something to actually activate that, don't I? Yes, I do. I am so stupid. God, this is making me so mad. I still don't have what I need, but I keep going down. It's angering me so much. I think after I finish this, I'm going to end. It is currently 2:40. Okay, let's see. I need my crafting table, and I need... Why do I keep forgetting what I need? Maybe it's because it's late. I need another chest, and I don't have the wood necessary in here. But I do have it in here. It's always good to go get wood first thing you do. It's just the smartest way to play. And I've got heck of cobblestone too. But mainly where I've been learning about mine. Minecraft is it's actually been the Hermitcraft server, because they are smart. Alright, and is that still accessible? I forgot they did that, and that scared me. Like, what did he do to you? Oh no, I have no way of powering this now. And that went into the chest. Perfect. Well, that's not perfect. Jeez, that's rude. I because I was sneaking. Okay. I still don't have... Why are these backed up? Oh. Hey, at least I know. Okay, it's plenty of space in there. I cannot fit this here. Please don't. This is so annoying. Sometimes working around hoppers. Okay, I'm gonna actually put this one over here. Stop that. Okay, great. Jesus. It's a great frustration when you're tired. I've learned now. Excuse me, thank you. Why do they sound psychotic? I know what I need. He's already ready. You don't even know yet. He's already ready. Okay, I'm kind of afraid that I'll break the rail. Yeah, that's kind of it. Now all I gotta do is just peel her out. Place one of those in there. Set there. Wait. I forgot to put the actual carts in there. Hopefully there's no despawning issues. I don't know how many times this is gonna happen. I'm prepared to say it's gonna be a lot. This is so unfun. Building literally the simplest farm, I think, in history is so annoying. What if it works? I suppose it works. Oh my god. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Maybe I have to take a smarter approach and start it down here. Does that work? Yes. This should have no problems. Well, I hope. Hey. y'all still chilling? Yep. You just gave me for emeralds. Yep. Actually, I need leads. I think I've done it. Well, I just need to put them in place and I believe them to do it. Okay, my fence posts are still there. Okay, just need to set that in just in case. Let's see, I'm probably gonna need more fence than I have currently, so of course let's get some more of that. Alright, that's some fence action. What am I doing? I still forgot the most important part. But that actually makes this farm work. Aha. Uh-huh. Bet you I'm still one glance above, because I did my math right. It's gonna be really embarrassing if it's wrong, by the way. Nope, I was completely right. That's where accelerated math gets you. Bam. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Of course, it wants me to make 3, not 2. I don't know what I'm missing. Yeah, because it makes 3 and I need 7. 3 per, so it's good enough, and I'll still have 2 left. What? Oh, okay. Fine then. Yeah, if you know, it's about to be ready. I'm not gonna cap. This can be the only thing you're gonna be used for. Just going to manipulate you in all ways. Bad things with the minecarts yet? No, not too bad. Okay, there's my fox. They're always a pain to lead. This man. Haha, I got you. Man, chill. Well, he's manipulating everything I thought about. I knew about leads, okay. Are you okay? I'm forgetting the most important part. What they're attracted to. Come on. Man, so slow. That man's all the way. Bro, my eyes hurt. The least you can do is lose interest. Come on now. Oh my god, come back. How do they keep going over the bridge I made? Haha, got you. Love me. Yes! You got, kid. I want you to know. This guy is not okay. What is he? Jesus. Oh my god. Got him again. Don't know what else to do. This man baited me. Oh my god, I had it on him. I don't even know where he went. He went down, didn't he? Haha, caught. I'm yelling at an AI, bro. I just don't know what to do at this point. This man can escape it all. You're the most annoying fox I think ever. Where did he go? How's he on? He wants the berries. What? How are you not getting caught here? What? Boxes can go in boats? What? Why doesn't he want to go? I think I've never hated foxes more. He started out as the creature that I didn't want to kill. I said it 2:40. It is now 2:59. Still hasn't been that long. I'm trying to flex how long it's been. I'm not sure why. I'm actually gonna go crazy. There is one other room, is it? I suppose. There's no way I'd put all this effort into mining, and you don't. Oh my god. Why is he being so difficult? Oh my god. Wait, they can jump fences. I am so stupid. See how long he holds. Wait, what? I was about to say. Is he able to get them? You know, I put all this work in, it's a 1.15 farm. Admittedly, it's a 1.15 farm, let's go. Actually, this shouldn't be that hard. Because of how fast he goes. Did he just run off with my lead? Huh. I don't want to say it serves him well, but that totally serves him well for being difficult. Other one to not being stupid. He actually almost made it too. I'm not gonna cap. I mean, I almost made it up. Nope, just had way too much of a bot. Okay, that one was easy. This one's kinda smart. No, you're not having the same thing happen. Not with you. You're smarter. Maybe it's in the way he moves, because he moves like insane. Well, the one thing I didn't want to be caught in. Guess what? Got caught in it. Oh, so did he. Why is he being so difficult? So stressful. Why are they so smart, actually? What just happened? Why is he invisible? Oh, thank God. I know, thank God, but thank God. Yes. Ryan, how much practice that took. I feel dead at this point. Oh my god, my eyes are not happy with this. Ow. What time is it? It's 3:08. Yeah, no, I'm in name stream, so. Haha, you tried. I am so mad at how long that took. I feel dead at this point. My brain hurts. I suppose what I want to do is just change this. My ground stone real quick, then I am off to bed. I need to see how long this stream has gone on. Hang on. Advanced settings. You know, I'm gonna make it to the 3-hour mark right now. Wait for that to happen. Then I'm gonna end. In the meantime, this was actually a really successful stream. I did a lot. I started from nothing and now I've got a farm. I've got some of this stuff. Please say I didn't put him in there so we could do nothing. Okay. Noted. He isn't doing anything. That pains me to see. Anything else I need to smoke real quick? No, it doesn't appear. I could probably just make a stone chest of stone if I really wanted to. I don't get why he's not working. He should be working. Oh. go. There's 3 hours. Well, without further ado, Thank you.